one last part of this ceremony reenactment, sort of. Jane mentioned we're here today because of a change in the law, finally. About a year and a half ago, I did a little bit of my part to try to make that change happen, and sitting by my side while I did so, testifying in front of the Senate subcommittee, was my now brother-in-law, Greg Berger, who, in his testimony, said he had had a chance to sing a wedding song for his sister's wedding, and he'd been looking forward to the chance to sing one at his brother's wedding, and now he gets to. So, Greg.
Good afternoon, boys and girls. Oh, that's next week. I'm a teacher, too. I'm here, as Mike said, to perform a song that I wrote for this special occasion. And for those that know me, I've been known to write a song from time to time. This particular song has special meaning because within it contains a few verses of rap. Before I became a full-time band director, I would teach my seventh graders rap. I'm a music teacher, and one of the things that they had to do was to write and compose their own raps and perform it to their classmates. And I told them two things that they needed to keep in mind while writing and performing. The first was the rhyme scheme. In rap, the more the merrier. The second, when it came to performing the rap, is you want to make it sound like a rap and not a poem, simply by creating rhythm in how you say the words. So I guess now we'll see if I can take my own advice. I also told them that they did not need to memorize their raps. I have my mic here. And lastly, because the song does contain a rap, I felt it important to do the edited version. So I took out all profanity and references to bitches and hoes. You'll get that version later. Anyway, the name of it is Times of My Life.
This makes me cooler while I'm attempting to sing.
Myself yet working through my hang-ups, trying to keep them on the shelf. We'll be we can try is to understand why that through the years, having shed some tears, fled some fears, deciding to wed after all these years, now it's a marriage bed and a new frontier. And everyone can plainly see now that we are a family now. We even have kids now. Like us, Cyrus and Vix, they're in the mix now. And even though from time to time we might give or take some licks, you are still and will always be my fix. And thank you for the times of my life. Thank you for the times of my life. Thank you for the time.
Go back to partying.